I'm here to talk to you and recommend Elting Morison's From Know-How to Nowhere, all about how technology and the Erie Canal changed the destiny of the United States. He also talks about railroads, and he talks about technology in general, which makes me think of Leo Marx's Machine in the Garden, a fantastic, fantastic look at the way that 19th century innovation and change, transportation technology, opened the door to the 20th century.